Well, I've never tried this before. Let's see what happens. It's a 1-ton air conditioner. Watt pure sine wave go power. Got about 400 watts coming in on solar. This compressor should kick on here in a second. 25.95. And it didn't work. Crap. Second went into overload. That sucks.